Good morning. Here in cloudy Meyronne, it's perfect painting weather. The sky is a little bit overcast and I'm at the farm next door to our lot. That's the abattoir. It's where the dogs are. That's where the spuds are. That's where the tractor's normally kept. But I'm going to focus on these two tyres. Okay, I've made a start on the two big tractor tyres and it's very difficult. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 circles, and those treads are very difficult. Bye bye. I'm only actually trying to do a little bit of it, because to do all that for a first go painting is a bit too much. And if you can look, if you can come closer, Sylvie, point at the door, le rue et le porte, you can see there's the tyres to paint, the doors to paint, the little pots to paint, the window upstairs to paint. They all make nice little paintings on their own. A nice grey going here. Got to try and get the grey of that tractor's, those tyres. So that's a bit too blue. Now it's a bit too red. And it's coming down. Maybe just a touch of. It's gone too green again. Yeah, there you go. There's lots of water. It's just the first wash. The tyres are not actually round, because here you've got the flat base of the tyre, the tread. Here you've got the outline, and here it's just all outline. So I'm not going to worry too much about that. Again, what I want to do is in a moment I'll put in some darks, which will make everything stand out a little bit clearer, I hope. And don't worry about things blending in. walks a bit. Nothing really defined yet, because once I actually put in the darks, you can show the wheels, Sylvie. And on that, in the centre, there's a lovely rusty circle where the nuts, the metal's been against metal. I'll put that in later. In the door, let's come up a little bit more. Again, don't worry too much about the detail, just get in the wash that covers all the door. Now that is quite a straight line, I don't want to lose that line. I'm going to go back into this area here, and it needs to be a little lighter than the wall. In fact, if you look on it, can you show the wheels in the door? It's the bigger pieces of stone are lighter, the more of a, I don't know what, yellow is the nearest colour to it, but orchid. Let's go. It's too green, I've got too much green, so I'll put that there. That's a nice colour. It's too green. I can blue it up or blue it down a little later. There you go, it makes that more of the blue that's in the rock, in the grain. Right, I've got to wait till this is dry now.